I'm going to start with something that I believe gift-giving should be conscious.
Okay.
So we're going to start with one artist in San Francisco. His name is Ronnie Goodman. I call him Mr. Goodman. Mr. Goodman is an extraordinary artist. Mm-hmm. He is homeless. He's been homeless for 9 years. So Black Lives Matter. That's kind of heavy because, you know, he's homeless and he's struggling. But what a great gift to give, right?